Waiting, wait. Vader are immortal. Yes. Hello guys, welcome back to another video of Crazy Bush 800. Welcome to Vader Immortal. Episode 1. And we're gonna hit start. Start. I did my training. So, I'm good. Long time ago in a galaxy far, far away.
We better move in, Captain. The Huts want their spice back. We gotta jump to hyperspace or we're dead. Come on, flip the bypass switches for the hyperdrive. Alright, hyperdrive controls are active. Make the jump to light speed.
All right. Whoa. Woohoo!
Nice one, Captain.
I like her.
Oh, that never gets old.
I'm dizzy now. You made me dizzy.
We upload these spice crates at Shadow Market. We are sitting pretty. You know, maybe then you can make those repulsor lift upgrades you've been promising me forever. You know, and forever. Never. You know, it looks like we're gonna be in hyperspace for a while here, so feel free to go back and check our loot. You name it. Sky's the limit.
Oh, I can move. Oh, I don't want to teleport. I like walking, but a helmet. Give me this helmet. Give me this helmet.
Oh, look at that. Remember the Vinta Harvest Classic? I know I do. Because I've never seen a human able to handle a pod racer.
Nice.
Somehow, you did it. You were terrible at it, and we lost a ton of credits, but still, you know what?
Is that my ship?
However, please don't do it again.
Oh, yeah, it is my ship.
Oh, Scrag. Looks like we took some damage back there. Well, I try to reroute the power. Why don't you go ahead and scan the ship? Well, looks like the main sensor antenna's been damaged. All right, let's switch to backup.
I just realized you have two different arms.
Okay, you can activate the switch, and we'll see if there are any other problems.
All right.
Okay, let's do the next one. Switching to defense systems. Well, the deflector shields are totally offline.
Oh, wow.
We would have been toast. Let's shut them down until we can get them repaired.
Dance hands, dance. Dance. Wow.
Something's wrong, Captain. Let's go check it out.
Yeah, I wish I could teleport.
Travis sector. We're in the outer rim.
What?
look like any Star Destroyer that I've ever seen. How did they snag us?
How do you have legs?
This
you have no
Admiral
legs.
Admiral Carius of the Galactic Empire.
How are
surrender
you?
Surrender control of your ship immediately.
This is ZOE3, first mate on the Windfall. Zoe to my friends. There must be some mistake. Admiral, the Windfall is a humble salvage vessel.
Any sort of immediate compliance will result in your destruction.
Ugh.
My bad, Admiral. Sorry about that. Slaving our ship's guidance to your Imperial control now. Oh, Scrag. But we didn't do anything that bad. Whoa! Whoa, that looks like... That looks like Mustafar. Mustafar's a mining planet. Why are the Imperials taking us there?
They're gonna crash us. Where are we going? Oh, cool, we got escorts. Well, I just gotta say, we got down very fast. No, we were like, very high up. Oh, wow. It's a castle. Well, I'm out of here.
Bad feeling about this, Captain.
Why you quote from Bunch? I only know one thing to do. Let's put my hands up. Except for pointing.
Hi.
Oh, you do float.
You know, I'm getting the feeling they're onto us. I'll hide the credit chips. You wipe the ship's nav log. I'm officially worried, Captain.
Open your door.
So am I.
Oh, just a moment. Sorry, we're having... Oh! Hi. A thousand.
Don't move, scum.
You've caused us considerable inconvenience, smuggler.
Smugglers? Who said we were smugglers?
Silence destroyed.
Smugglers.
Take them both to the holding cells.
You just shot my droid! Ugh. Now, then they shot me! Better have my droid back.
Good. My name is Admiral Carius. In a moment, Darth Vader, Lord of this monolith, will give you a task at which you will undoubtedly fail.
Why are my hands bigger than yours?
Do not hang. Cleaning these cells after interrogation. Cooperate, and I promise you a merciful death when he's through with you. You are not the first candidate to fall under his scrutiny, and you will likely not be the last.
Oh crap, what do I do? Someone in there? Only got one question. Who's in there?
You may wonder why I have brought you here.
Yes.
You are required to perform one simple task.
A cube.
Open this configuration and I will spare your life. Searching for.
I am. I'm the one.
Voice ID. Admiral Gable Carius.
I will send for you shortly.
I think my droid's in there. Nope, you're just,
you. Come closer, you.
Yes. Oh, there's my droid.
You opened the artifact. No one's been able to do that for eons. Vader's been scouring the galaxy for someone of your bloodline.
What bloodline? What are you talking about? Also, please introduce yourself. Who are you?
Vilip Folma, lore master of my cavern clan.
Uh-huh. And why should we trust you?
Do you
want why should I poke you?
Listen.
I have a poking addiction. I want to poke you. Let me poke you. I don't think my hand can fit through there. Wait.
Countless lives
I'm dumb.
Are in danger, including your
poke.
Own. You must escape this planet.
Yeah, I'm way ahead of you on that, lore master. Except I can't reach it.
Here, use this to access the main breaker.
Wait, you have a hydro spanner? I don't want to ask, but where have you been hiding it? Don't tell me. You know what? I don't want to know.
That sounds promising. You've got the faceplate open. See if you can remove it. It looks like that damaged the panel. Can you pull it open?
That does not look promising.
Door controls should be behind some wires.
I'm a captain.
Vilip, was it? I was technically not listening.
The door is activated by voice print.
Okay, no offense, but this is not our first jailbreak. Step aside, please, and keep quiet. I can simulate the Admiral's voice.
Voice ID, Admiral Gable Carius. Voice ID, Admiral Gable Carius. Voice ID, Admiral Gable Carius.
This way, hurry.
Yeah, it would be better if I was walking.
This lift will take us to the hangar and your ship, but we need to override the security.
Don't give me that.
Perfect. Good, good, good.
Give me that gun. I want a gun. I want that gun. Give me it. Give me. Give me. Come on, let me.
We better move before any more guards arrive.
We're gonna. Well. My droid's alive. That man's alive. I'm alive. And apparently I'm the chosen one. And I have a.
There's the windfall. That's our ship. We gotta find a way down there.
Quickly, let's move. No, no. This place will be swarming with troopers in seconds.
This is Admiral Karras. All personnel alert. Prisoners have escaped. Knock down the hangar and secure all exits.
Oh, we'll never get to our ship now.
You'll have to find the priestess of my clan. Down in the caverns beneath us. She's your only way off Mustafar now. Take my lore totem.
Wait, they took my helmet.
I'll hold them off. Find the priestess. She's your only hope.
Gotta move. The elevators are going into lockdown. The only route is via these private chambers above us. No telling what's up there.
I have a.
It can't be worse than this, right?
Darth Vader. Darth Vader.
Secure stations. Prisoners have escaped. Locking out all service elevators and doors.
Oh, wow, I'm inside you. It's we'll have to find another disgusting.
Way I can't override the controls. Can you try?
Give me that. I'm recording.
Scragged, I hate heights.
I love heights. But not if they're too high.
You know, this is humiliating. If you'd upgraded my repulsor lift module, I wouldn't have to drag myself up like a meat bag.
But I would. So, I didn't give you it.
Yeah, looks like we could climb up here. Word of advice. Best not to look down.
Where are you? Oh, you're. I believe you're over here.
From here on out, can we just stick to places that don't require climbing, please?
No. Oh, hey.
Ugh. Oh, I hate those things.
Oh, wow. There's a lightsaber over there.
Ah, according to the map, we can get out through those shutters. I think I can activate them, but,
Ow! All I did was grab a lot light. Take that.
Assessment. That training is required. Initializing training program. Level. Beginner. To block an attack, hold your lightsaber still and at an angle across the path of the enemy strike.
Yeah, that's gonna be hard.
The sequence indicated by the hologram to block the attacks. Correct. Once more. Adequate. Lesson complete. Lesson 2. Attacking. After blocking a series of enemy strikes, they become vulnerable, that's when you attack. For a successful strike, swing
goodbye, finger.
Straight arc.
Oh.
Follow the example arc to perform your own strike. Now, change the strike angle as the hologram shows. Good. Once more. Good form. Lesson complete. Lesson 3. Combination attacks. Must assume a different angle for each strike. Strike after blocking attacks. Try to Lesson 3 complete. Final lesson, blaster deflection. You can deflect blaster fire back to its source.
I don't like this.
Defend yourself against the training remote.
Oh wow, that was easy. Baseball. It's baseball. Batter up. Come on. I'm playing baseball right now. Star Wars version.
Infection. Successful. Beginner training program. Complete. Prepare for combat.
Alright, combat. Volume. Oh well. Oh well. You kinda missed me there. Kinda missing some arms now. Yes! Take that.
I'm actually impressed, Captain. I thought for sure you were dead. Come on, there's no time to celebrate. I found a way out. Yes. Okay. Huh. Found a way. And it's along an outer ledge. Oh.
Wow.
Yikes! That's a really long drop.
Stop! No! Getting if I get fear of heights okay. Just because I played a VR game, I'm blaming you.
Above us, which means we have to go even higher. So
no, I'm blaming the droid. That was scary.
Oh, it's actually kind of beautiful. At least as far as nightmare hellscapes go. Well, there should be a way to get this open.
Vent. Heck. Come on, give me my lightsaber.
Hey, can you release the vent cover with the lever?
Yeah, if I can teleport. The heck? Come on, let me,
Hey, Captain, you think that lever will open it?
Yeah, I don't know how to get that. The heck? Uh-oh.
Hey, can you release the vent cover with the lever?
Yeah. Uh-oh, I messed up. I can't teleport or anything. Oh, frick. No, I just can't teleport. I'm not on an elevator. I'm outside, and I can't teleport. Let me in. No, I'm not. I'm not in the cutscene. She wants me to open a lever to open a vent. I can't get to it because I can't teleport.
Hey, can you release the vent cover with the lever?
I know. I can't. I can't teleport. Thank you. I can't. I just said I can't teleport. Wait, I have an idea. You... I can't teleport. I broke the game already. Help. Yeah,
Can you release the vent cover with the lever?
There's only one thing I
should do.
I don't know. I'm trying. Oh crap. There goes the recording. Oh, whoa, cool. There's a chapter select. Alright. Never mind. Recording. Can. Yes. I'm so glad there's a chapter select. Alright. Problem solved. I just redo the chapter. That involves a bunch of climbing. Come on. And I'm back. Hopefully, not teleporting to the wrong place, because somehow...
Yikes! That's a really long drop. Okay. Well, there's a ventilation shaft just above us, which means we have to go even higher. So, great news for me.
This time, I will not break it. Why this always happens to me?
Oh, it's actually kind of beautiful. As far as nightmare hellscape.
You use a little green and Yeah, I could use a lot of grim, actually.
There should be a way to get this open.
Alright, let's teleport to the right place. Well, that works.
Unlike the others, this one activated the artifact.
Corvax? Is that what Violet meant by a bloodline?
Yay! I have a family. He used force. Haven't.
I was not programmed for this.
I'm gonna ask me to.
Everything about this place feels wrong. We need to get out of here.
And just what the way we came?
Down here. Hurry, get in.
Elevator. Right. Okay. I have moved
what
forward.
Say again?
Use the lightsaber?
You'll have to fight the priestess of my clan.
Oh.
Down in the caverns beneath us. She's your only way off Mustafar now. Take my lore totem. It will help her find you.
Cavern, priestess, totem. Is there any version of this plan that doesn't end up with us being dead? Captain, whatever happens, it's been a good run.
Yes. Well, I have a lightsaber, so don't worry.
Wow. Whoa.
Whoa.
Look at this place.
Don't be.
The Imperials are excavating something. Okay, we got the caverns. How are we gonna find the priestess? Oh, there's a skiff!
this? I'm guessing I'm gonna have to hop on. Oh, you're driving. Hooray.
I think I can just hotwire this thing. Come over and cover me.
There are intruders on the excavation dock! It's the prisoners! Get them!
Firing at me near the elevator. Can you use your saber to deflect blaster fire?
Like that. Wow, there's a castle inside a castle.
Incredible. It looks like an ancient castle. These ruins are definitely pre-Republic. At least a few thousand cycles old. That's what the Imperials are excavating. I wonder what Vader is after.
Me, apparently. But lucky I have this. Apparently, it will not allow me to cut my own hand.
My guess is that's what I found the priestess.
Yeah. Oh. Oh, you got a better rifle as well.
This must be it. That guy looks like the welcoming committee. I hope this priestess shows up. Hey, the totem's glowing.
Can I have it?
Creepy guy said you were a descendant of Lady Corvax.
Yeah, scan that, will you?
That must be her. I bet this was her castle.
Well, we're going on a museum trip. Hooray.
Why don't you go first?
The original lights. Ah, it appears Vader has finally found his candidate.
Hi. Are you the priestess? Bylip said we should give you this, that you'd help us escape.
We don't have much time. I must help you on this.
Flashbacks.
Once. Our world Mustafa was green, filled with life.
I don't have my hands. Where are my hands? Where are my hands?
Corvax abided here with her husband, Sardorin, living in peace with my people. The bright star was our most sacred object. Its energy nourished our planet. One day, our world was attacked. Lady Kovac's husband fell in battle. She stole the bride's star, believing it would restore her husband to life. She created the Eon End, a terrible machine. It reduced our world to the wasteland you see now. The bright star is hidden beneath us, somewhere within Lady Kovac's sanctum. Vader has the only key, but he needs a descendant of the ladies to wield it. Vader is here. Help him retrieve the bright star. Our best chance is to follow and take it from him. In our hands, the bright star could heal our planet.
Wait, retrieve the bright star? Oh, hold on, that wasn't the deal. No.
Circumstances have changed.
No,
destiny has bound us together now, and our future is in your hands. Fate has chosen you.
Oh, great. Yay. Thanks for stopping by. Because you know what I wanted? I wanted a lot of fate. I thought that would be fun, you know, some future.
I wanted touchy.
Oh, my.
Touch.
Lord Vader, it wasn't our fault. The Mustafarian forced us to...
What happened to my...
You know what I seek.
Yes.
Take the artifact key. Open the sanctum lock now.
And you will let my droid, and you will not kill my droid? Oh wow. Ow. I'm failing miserably. Can't die. Oh well, your turn. Oh, almost got me there. Oh, he did get me. Now that's how you do combo. Oh
have acquitted yourself well. I will not.
Why he's snoring?
You will help seize the Bright Star. I sense a latent force ability within you. Follow me, and I will instruct you in its ways. You will need the force if you are to survive the path.
Trophy. Oh wow. Gee. Hopefully you guys like the video. Be sure to like and subscribe. And I'll see you next time. I mean, alright. Goodbye. I am way too far back. I was far back when I... easy to go back. Welcome guys to Vater, Immortal, Episode 2. So, that's that. I did Episode 1. Oh, whoa. Standard VR. Smooth turns. Yes, I've... Alright, I don't even begin. Alright. Hit start. We got that loading screen. Distractions. Wait, my phone's in my pocket. Oh, whatever.
The Bright Star is hidden beneath us, somewhere within Lady Kovac's sanctum. Vader has the only key, but he needs a descendant of the ladies to wield it.
Korvax? That creepy guy said you're a descendant of Lady Korvax. Is that what Violet meant about your bloodline?
Oh, well, I'm getting deep.
You will be able to unlock Lady Korvax's sanctum. What you seek is finally within your grasp. I will not be denied. You will help seize the Bright Star. I sense a latent force ability within you. Follow me, and I will instruct you in its ways. You will need the force if you are to survive the path ahead.
Alright, last thing I remember is he took my lightsaber and I never got it back. Alright, so give me my lightsaber, please. I started a series.
Herself, your ancestor. Like you, she was force-sensitive, But she was weak. Crippled by sentiment. Take heed you don't make the same mistake. The Force is more powerful than you can possibly imagine. The Force reveals mysteries that make the weak turn away in fear. If the Force is truly your servant, you can unlock the secrets of life and death.
You just broke it again.
Lady Corvax's devices could only be controlled by her or her descendants. Your blood makes you powerful, but you will need to learn the ways of the Force. Your training begins now. Now, reach out your hand. Use the Force to take control of this stone. It is responding to your bloodline. Use the Force to place the stone. Yes, you've woken it.
All that light just to open a door. Well, I'm very displeased.
Follow me.
Oh wow. Thought that was it. That's the problem.
You show promise, but you have much to learn. Defend yourself. Your fear is holding you back. Conquer it. Embrace your anger.
All right.
Of the Force. We will resume your training later.
Oh, cool. A library. Great. I'm guessing we're gonna have to read.
To you, my future descendant, hearing me now. Tread carefully. My husband received a mortal blow in battle. Desperate to revive him, I created a machine to harness the Bright Star, the Mustafarian's life-giving crystal. The machine created terrible destruction. Mustafar and all who dwell here paid for my transgressions. You, my descendant, may have a chance to heal what I wrought. I have hidden the Bright Star. Seek it in my husband's tomb. Use justly. It could be Mustafar's salvation. Please, help me.
Lady Corvax did not understand what she created. With the power of the Eon Engine, I will become unstoppable.
Alright, I'm gonna stand by your side. And I just realized I'm going to be using the Force. Mm. Wait, I just realized I'm going to be using the Force a lot.
Use the Force. Destroy these vermin.
Oh, wow. Wow, like...
serve you well. Let us continue. This device responds to your blood. Activate it.
Okay, we're out. Run on low.
Heed me. Vader seeks the bright star. He must not succeed. I have glimpsed a terrible future where he controls its power. Worlds, entire galaxies will crumble in his grasp. Surrendering their vitality in order to feed his insatiable hunger.
Wow.
You must find the bright star before Vader does. Return it to the Mustafarians. Entrust it in their keeping. And perhaps they can heal this cursed world. I have suspended time, but only briefly. You must climb. The tomb containing the bright star lies above. I am weakening.
I go. Thank you. Oh frick. There we go, the game's broken again. Aww. Unless there was a... Oh wow, I can't believe I broke the game again. I gotta start this vision all over. Why does the game keep breaking?
Heed me. Vader seeks the bright star.
Yeah.
He must not succeed. I have glimpsed a terrible future. Where he controls its power. Worlds. Entire galaxies will crumble in his grasp. Surrendering their vitality, in order to feed his insatiable.
Guys, are we here?
You must find the bright star before Vader does. Return it to the Mustafarians. Entrust it in their keeping. And perhaps they can heal this cursed world. I have suspended time. But only briefly. You must climb. The tomb containing the bright star lies above.
Me up here because I don't understand why you never mentioned that you had the Force.
I knew it. The moment I saw you with Vader, I knew you were special. You can summon the life current.
I'm not gonna lie, Captain. I thought for sure you were toast. Oh, and check this out. Violet let me keep his totem. He deputized me, which technically means I sort of outrank you. Sorry, bud.
Thanks to you, we are closer to the bright star than ever. Lord Korvax's tomb is near. I can show you the way, but we have to move quickly. Vader must not get to the crypt before we do.
Everything's hurry, hurry with this guy. I won't even slow down to hunt for loot. I've seen a ton, which I would like to bring with me.
Do not. I will not be using the Force to get loot. I'm a good boy. I follow my father, my mother, and who else I know in my family. I have a feeling I'm gonna need to use the Force.
This does not look safe.
Yeah, that guy's alive.
What's this thing?
A sentinel. They were left to guard this place. Machines like you.
Oh, an ancestor.
Oh, hey, I got one special surprise. Rock now. Stop. Oh, I keep doing that. Alright.
Get it! Contraption? Man, I think Violet's cracking up. Let's get him his bright star and get the criff off this planet.
You said it. I'm glad you're alive as well. Going up.
Oh, the crystal mine. Lady Korvax used these stones to power her technology.
Whoa. Nice. Probably worth something.
Seriously?
What?
I'm not in the mood for some lousy stones. I'm in the mood for some moving stuff with the Force, if you know what I mean. I have a feeling.
The bright star was more powerful than all the crystals here combined.
I should have known. Like, obviously.
Lady Korvax created the Eon Engine to channel the bright star's energy. The destruction it unleashed, it reduced our planet to a wasteland. As long as outsiders desire the Bright Star's power, Mustafar will never be free.
Oh, perfect fit.
Marching horde. Lady Korvax's Sentinel Army.
I don't like the look of this place.
Oh, the crypt should be that way.
Wait, I'm the one who uses the Force. Why am I going last?
Only one of the Korvax bloodline can pass.
I think he means you, Captain. I don't even have blood.
Turn the Bright Star to the Mustafarians. They may be able to heal the damage done by Lady Korvax. My Lady Korvax. She tried to save me from death. I was cursed. Trapped between this world and the next. Take my light sword from the statue. It will unlock the Bright Star. Return the Bright Star to the Mustafarians, and I may be freed from this curse.
Early lightsaber, heck yeah. Stark lightsaber. I think he called it light sword. Oh, you touch my other pocket. Yes, I got a lightsaber again. Pick. What am I supposed to do? Oh. Not see though. Should have known. Oh wow, they have more cutting effects. So many bad guys. Thank you.
Wait, is it in that box thing?
Also got this cool lightsaber.
Powerful and possibly dangerous.
The bright star.
Don't get deep.
After centuries. Let me see it, please.
And you were the key to unlocking it. Your ancestry. Sure beats my family heirlooms.
Thank you. This will give my people a chance of freedom.
Okay, Lore Master. You got your bright star. And you're welcome, by the way. Once we get our ship back, let's skedaddle off this hellscape.
Yes. We'd better get going.
Oh well. Still the last person. I'm keeping this.
So you think the priestess is going to meet us here, or what? What do we do?
Thank you. I am sorry.
Sorry? What? Saving a planet is awesome! Am I right, Captain? I've never felt so... Wait. What are you sorry for? You rat. I knew we shouldn't have trusted you.
No! Vader only seeks the bright star. Now that he has it, he will leave us in...
Enough. Did you think you could become my apprentice? You were a means to an end, but now you have outlived your usefulness.
Oh wow. Permission to cut him in half.
No! No! You betrayed us. You betrayed everyone on Mustafar.
I thought if we rid the planet of the Bright Star, we would finally be free. But now I see that the only path to freedom is to work together. To get the Bright Star back. We can...
No, you don't want to eat me. It's hard to digest. Seriously. You hate the taste. Very metallic. Plus, I feel like we have a lot in common. We can be friends, right? Captain, you'd better do something or I'm lunch for this thing. looks like an old door. I don't think we can stop it.
I just poke it in the head.
May the sleeper guide your spirit along the river of stars. Veda won't waste any time to get an Egon engine. When he does, he will destroy what little life still clings to our planet. Only you can face Vader. Our only hope is to attack his castle.
Wait, you want us to take on the entire garrison? We need an army for that.
You have an army.
And that is the end of episode 2. I think. Oh, I'm guessing not in the music, it's definitely in the end. See y'all next time.
I haven't even played 2 yet.
Too bad. Episode 3. Come on.
Did you do the dojo?
No. I skipped the dojo. Yes, we all know who created this. Yes, whatever that means. Yes. I just realized what it... I can finally read it now. After all these years, I can finally read it properly. Oh, episode 3. Yay. It's not what I meant. Yes. Yes. Standard. Yes. Chapter select. And let's start. Wait for the loading screen to end.
Admiral Carius, surrender control of your ship.
Lucifer's a mining planet. Why are the Imperials taking us there?
Vader seeks the bright star. He must not succeed.
Here we did.
Corvax. That creepy guy said you're a descendant of Lady Corvax.
She stole the bright star, believing it would restore her husband to life. It reduced our world to the wasteland you see now.
You were a means to an end, but now you have outlived your usefulness. A word of advice. Do not anger Vader.
How long is this flashback? Yes. I still have it.
Vader won't waste any time activating the Eon engine. When he does, he will destroy what little life still clings to our planet. Only you can face Vader.
Oh, wow, my arms are broken again.
To attack his castle.
Wait. You want us to take on his entire garrison? We need an army for that.
Shh, beautiful. Huh?
You have an army. As Lady Kovac's descendant, you can command the Horde in battle. Even now, they await you in the necropolis above.
Unless you can magic us up some wings, can't really see how we're gonna make it all the way back to Vader's castle.
Perhaps we can restore that ancient air skiff.
What air skiff, Bug Eyes?
We lack the necessary tools.
Step aside, Crazy Pants. If I can fix a hyperdrive, I'm sure I can repair this.
Smart nice when it burn out. I didn't realize this is a really old lightsaber.
Go on, we got this. Well, I got this. Anyway.
Yes. I remember everything. And it hasn't. It's only been a few seconds.
This platform is designed to lift us to the necropolis. However, it is not functioning. Its source of power is energy crystals. These can only be set in place by one of Kovac's blood. Well done.
Yay. That's how you probably misuse an. It said right there, but I'm right here. Okay. Aw.
Vader will take the Bright Star to his chambers and activate the Eon engine.
I got nice gloves.
But if we hurry, we may yet stop him.
I like these gloves.
We did not choose this path, but our future depends on you. My people will do what we can, and I have summoned another to aid us in our struggle. The necropolis. We are here. The marching horde awaits us. There they are. Lady Kovac's marching horde is legion. Your light sword can command them, and there is one who still knows how. Lord Kovac, thank you for heeding my call. Vader now possesses the Bright Star.
How will you stop him from activating the Eon engine?
Perhaps we can destroy it.
And destroy the Bright Star.
If we shatter the Bright Star, the life current will be free to flow through Mustafa. But first, we must reach Vader. We need the marching horde. With the horde at our side, my tribesmen can engage Vader's troops.
In order to awaken the horde, you must make the signals of authority with your light sword. Use the light sword to follow my actions. Stroke upwards, left to right, then straight downwards.
Good. The horde is responding.
Now, a second gesture. This time, a three-pointed shape, a tribute to the three favors.
Magnificent. Keep going.
One final series of gestures. Sweep your light sword upwards to finish in the position of command. It is done. They now recognize you as their master. Only you have the power to stop Vader. Your strength will be tested, but we will help where we can.
By the power of this army and invested in me, I say we help Scott defeat Funko. Because they ruined FNAF. They ruined it.
The chamber opens. Stormtrooper, use your light sword. Direct the horde against them.
Wait. Yep.
The horde is under your captain's command.
Take on a Funko.
You must now transfer that command to me. I will lead them in our assault on the garrison.
You better not. You're not taking
your light sword to my staff.
Okay.
Captain, we can't cram that whole blanket army onto the skiff. Better do what she says.
Yeah, what am I supposed to do now?
Transfer the authority to me by touching your light sword to the crystal on my staff.
Yeah, it would help. I'm so close to my TV right now. Well, all I had to do was glitch the game again. Oh, wow.
Would have been nice to have our own horde. Fun while it lasted, I guess.
Wanak will take you to Vidar's castle. I will follow with the horde.
How about this time I'm the pilot of this rust bucket? Hmm? My servos
wait.
Can't take any more of your
pilot. Can you get... Aw, wait, I don't have... Oh, I don't have control over the Omni again. That sucks. I was really hoping to actually get control. Can I have some of the army? When we're done, I'm getting back mind control. I'm getting back mind control so we can take down Funko.
Got any lights on this thing?
Ancient lava flows formed a network of conduits.
Oh, wow, you scared me.
Them out centuries ago. Without my guidance, a soul could be lost down here forever.
Presuming any soul in their right mind would want to come down here.
Oh, I got a gun. Yes. Give me. I want that gun. Give me that gun again. Gun again. Give me a gun. Yeah, one of you. Give me your gun. Yes, I got a gun again. You know what? I'm keeping this. They're climbing.
The hangar would be You'll have to find a way to override the controls to let the Horde inside.
Oh, my normal.
Okay, Wani, you get your ride back. Just don't try any fancy flying until we're off of this thing.
Good luck, my friends. The fate of the galaxy rests in your hands.
No pressure, Bug Eyes. But seriously, be careful. What did I just tell them about fancy flying? Oh, if Wannick doesn't crash that thing, I'll be amazed.
Cooler if I just cut down the door, but oh well.
This is Admiral Curious. All personnel report to battle stations. Unknown enemies are surrounding the base.
Look, an elevator up. Blocked by bucket heads, of course. Oh, but once we get the hangar open, our droids ought to distract them. Coast is clear, Captain. Let's skedaddle. Let's head to the elevator while they're busy.
I warned Lord Vader you couldn't be trusted.
Later, Battlebound. That's that. Let's go.
I wish I had the type of attitude.
Be ready for trouble.
Sure.
Plus a thermal detonator.
So fun.
Hold them back.
Goodbye.
Oh, hello, thermal detonators. Don't mind if I do. Never have enough of these babies. What? So I like explosives.
So do I.
Stand a chance against that.
It's about to get real busy down here.
You only have one of those. Oh, yes.
I think we got them all. Let's move on.
Oh, really? I have to drop my gun. Cool, knife. Well, that's not what I wanted, but... Don't let me have a gun.
Guys, we gotta find a way to take that thing out! Perfect! Nailed them!
Good. Let's keep going.
All of this. Are you kidding me? Probably got rid of it.
God. Yes, I know, and I... Yeah. I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. Oh, wow.
Stabilize, damn you!
I remain.
How's your ship feeling now? Enjoying the ride? Keep trying, Captain. Give him a taste of his own medicine.
Finally.
No, no, no!
Finally.
Good riddance. We'll miss that one. Come on, let's move.
Already a few steps ahead of you.
My friends, fortune favors you both.
Fortune had nothing to do with it, lady. That is all skill.
Now, you and I must stop Vida.
Bug Eyes, come on, you're with me. We'll get the windfall and keep the Imperials off your back. Call me superstitious, but I'm not going to wish you any more luck, Captain. Just hope I see you on the other side.
Yes.
Blessings to you both.
Follow me.
Sorry, my chin was itchy. I'm gonna keep this in hand.
There are moments when even the fate of a galaxy can pivot on the actions of an individual. Remember, the bright star represents the life energies of an entire world, and life longs to be free. If the moment presents itself, do what you must to destroy the Aeon engine.
Do what I must. That sounds like...
the Aeon engine. Vader has activated it.
Oh, wow.
Draining your life force. You must stop him before he drains the vitality of every being on this planet. I have taken you as far as I can. But you must finish this.
Yeah, I will like my army back. Yourself.
Find strength and remember, fate chose you for a reason.
Of this world are not enough. There are countless others. You! So, you survived the caverns. No matter, you've arrived too late. Can you feel it? Your own life force is ebbing away. Where your ancestor failed, I will succeed. for one final lesson. Is that all you've learned?
Oh, I'm failing.
Look upon the engine. Do you see? Your ancestors' destiny is fulfilled. Pathetic. Let us see how much of your training you recall. Connects you to its power. Enough.
Stop. Stop. Come back. I love you.
Oh.
She was almost within reach. Now she is lost to me again. Because of you. This is the moment. Look, the Bright Star is vulnerable. Vader thinks his willpower can achieve what Lady Korvax could not. Instead, he will tear this world apart trying to resurrect shadows. The Eon engine must be destroyed. Use the Force. Reach out with your mind and summon the Light Sword. Now, before Vader can act, plunge the Light Sword into the Bright Star. No!
Oh.
You have my gratitude. You have freed me from the prison of time. And in doing so, righted our wrongs. The priestess was right. The energy from the Bright Star now flows through Mustafar. Slowly, our world will begin to heal.
Well, look who's awake. The whole family's back together again. Back on the windfall. As it should be. Okay, we are all set to clear the atmosphere. Finally, we can get off of this hellscape.
Same
hey,
here.
Let me take a look at that saber, would you? Something familiar about it. The design looks kind of like the totem Violet gave us. He said it dated back to Lady Korvax's time. No, no, not that way, Captain. Pull the saber straight up.
Come on, just let me put it in.
Got it. By the Maker, a star chart. Wherever that is, it's way beyond the outer rim. Almost looks like a treasure map. What do you think? Should we check it out?
Sure. Let me see.
Yes! We're almost clear, Mustafa. Get ready to jump to hyperspace. Punch it, Captain. We've got a treasure to find.
Yes! Complete! And think, I did this in all in one day. Goodbye.